This is the American Queen steamship here from St. Louis. I am going to be spending my evening on board this huge, huge ship tonight. I'm helping out a mobile recording job for a local band that's plays regularly in the main ballroom here on this boat. And I thought I would shoot a little video while I was at it. This boat is, I think, about 418 feet long, which is about half of the length of the Titanic. See, you can tell the difference. There's a just a little boat there out on the river, and then you just pan just a little bit this way and you get this, so that kind of gives you a perspective.
Thank you.
This came off the JM Kennedy when it was sunk and they salvaged it.
Really?
Yeah, this is true. This is true steam powered Z drives, they're called.
The Z drives totally electric.
Yeah, see, so they're totally electric. Right,
oh, okay.
Oh, okay.
Cool.
So there's no diesel propulsion.
Oh, okay. Okay.
to add some perspective over there, that's the Belle of Louisville, which is a pretty big boat in its own right. This is pretty cool though, because right now I'm standing on the largest river steamboat ever made, and the Belle of Louisville is the oldest river steamboat still in operation. So there's some serious history right here. Pretty cool. You can see downtown Louisville way down there.